Okay, so here is the Python setup, which has finished successfully, and all that you have to do is to click close here, and then we have Python installed. But because we opened the command prompt earlier on and the path has been updated, we need to close it, and then we can open the command prompt again. So I press Windows R and I type cmd in the run window. And so now this is a new session of the command prompt, and I can type Python here. And you can see that indeed Python 3.9.5, as we downloaded and installed, is what we have on our computer. And so that is it about installing Python on Windows and also verifying that indeed your installation has been successful. So thank you very much for watching this. And in the next video, I'm going to show you how we can set up Visual Studio Code Editor so that we can use that to write code in this class. Thank you.